Hey guys, what's going on? It's Zekrom back in another video, and today we're back on MMO. And as you can see, my team went through some drastic changes. So now we have Leafeon, Politoed, Snorlax, Tubkiss, and Ampharos, and Typhlosion. Now, I've been in the lab cooking a little bit. Now, Ampharos, you know, Ampharos, amazing Pokemon, especially if it's Mega. But it's a little bit of a liability right now. So, what I was planning on doing was swapping that Pokemon, swapping Ampharos out for a Mamoswine whenever I get to that point. Which actually should be next couple episodes. If it's still in the same area. I've been training a little bit. All my mods are at least level 32 to max level. I'm just trying to get a little bit extra of XP along the way. Because now we have to go to the lighthouse. Then we have to go to get the antidote, come back, and then we go back over there, bow the gym. We go to the lighthouse, go over there to get the antidote, we bow the gym while we're over there, then we come back, get the antidote, then we bow the next gym, and then we, then me and Zekrom battle. Ugh. Let me bring my camera down a little, just a little bit. There we go. And like I said, it might be a little weird if I'm, my head's just like this the whole time. It's because I'm looking at Discord and I'm looking at OBS. Just in case, because it's been a little bit trippy lately. And this Leafeon is, I don't know why I picked Leafeon. I was going to go play Umbreon, Espeon, but I couldn't be asked. I really couldn't. So I just went for Leafeon, because I've never used one before. But I must say, I really enjoy it. And it is very hot in this room. So the fan might have to be turned on. Alright. I'm not too worried about levels now. My mons are at least level 30. So I will just book it because he's already went through the lighthouse and I think he's got the antidote. Or the potion. There's the Safari Zone guy. And of course we got our two water bottles. And we got our little snack. Little snack. And you know, munching while we record, that's what we do. I would blah blah blah. I'm a mom. And neither of us have actually bought the items that we won in battle. Okay, so we have about this guy. But I do really hope you guys are enjoying this series because we are loving this so far. And we just love the idea of playing Pokemon with everybody, if possible. Of course, if you guys want to get the game, the link for the game is down below. We cannot tell you how to get the ROMs because YouTube says that's a no-no. And we got hit by static, so we got to swap out. Well, we don't really got to swap out. Okay. Alright, we're swapping out. I know this is stupid, but Politoed. Oh my gosh, this is nothing. I would love to get Ice Beam on this thing. If I get the Ice Beams? If I were to get Ice Beam on this Politoed, it might make it to the All-Star roster. But of course, I can always get Ice Beam later. I can get it at the casino. But this thing with Earth Power goes insane. Cause I don't really have a counter to like poison types right now. Okay, I wanna see something. You. Dang, you don't tell me the abilities until I get it. I wanted to know if it still had a levitate or not. There we go. Alright. And there we go, rival. I think get the Gidra out of here. Girafarig is crazy. I don't think I've ever seen someone actually use Girafarig before at Evo. I don't even think I've seen people use it when they Evo. Alright then. Alright. Why were they stand stop? They were just chilling. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's not good. Like I said, Ampharos is just temporary right now, so I don't really care, and it's kind of my only answer to flying types comfortably. So actually can't, no, they can't. I was about to say someone with Thunderbolt on my team, but they can't. Well, Tugget's got Ancient Power right now. Oh, and Leafeon's holding the actual, it's actually holding the Miracle Seed right now. I have no reason to see nothing Calm Mind. This moveset's literally how it is for a while. Actually, we're gonna... Let's see, no. Yeah, it doesn't really learn anything. Actually, what's your ability? Okay. I think Leafeon can handle Pidgey. It'd be really embarrassing if it couldn't. Yeah. Pidgeotto's a different question. Pidgeotto's a whole different thing. He can flinch though. Are you going crazy? In a way, just flinched twice back to back. Aww. Even for super effective, that didn't really do much. I'm quite surprised. Easy. Alright, so Leafeon's actually way past my other Pokemon. Nope. Yeah, because you're level 35, you're level 33, so it's Snorlax's turn. Of course it burns me. Well, Snorlax had his nice 10 seconds of fame. Ah. Always stay hydrated. We're 62. Thanks. Cause so Papatoad walls Typhlosion. What was it? It was Typhlosion, Gengar, Honchkrow, Scizor, Feraligatr. Feraligatr's Leafeon. Scizor can be handled by Typhlosion. Gengar can be handled by Snorlax. Honchkrow can't be handled but almost by anybody. Mainly like Tug Kiss or Hoppetoad or something. Oh yeah, but no. Snorlax, you had your nice little bit of fame. So we're just gonna turn this back on. You can stay in the back. Alright. Oh, excuse me. Dear Lord. Excuse me, coming through. Are you about to? No. Nightmare Room. Oh, wait. Power should do quite a bit of damage. Oh, that did nothing. I will sit here and fight sleep. They be having the weirdest moves on these Pokemon. Turn 3, so it should be a guarantee to wake up now? Yeah. I also kind of want to check out the Savari Zone. I might do that in my own. I'll do an episode on it. You. Now we go all the way to the other town, which the next gym should be an absolute breeze. This next gym literally just Tug Kiss and with Leafeon or something. Are they still sat up over here? Nah. Sorry. Oh, man. Saw some trash. Oh, I see a Suicune peeking up right there. I want you to know, I already have predictions for what his Hoenn team is going to be. And if I don't see a Bayonet or an Exploud, maybe I'll see both. And he's crazy. Those are like literally some of his favorite mods. I only get the weak Repel. Well, I know I can buy these. You can buy rare candies? You learn something new every day. Oh no, we're on the sell page. I was like, okay, that's a little weird. Alright, here we go, Super Repels. Ugh, I do not care about those wild encounters. It's kind of Ampharos. That's the picture, man. That's the Battle Frontier. How long are we? We're about 20 minutes in. Oh my goodness, why is it so fast? Oh, I did not even see you looking at me. Good thing I swapped Mons. Why shouldn't I? Polytoad could have handled this. Oh, brother. Me and Supersonic do not mix. Alright, what is, Oh. Okay. Yep, everybody get some XP. Go ahead, everybody get a little of that. I still do wish that this game wasn't set mode. But I can't really do much about it. Also, okay, you can't hear my keyboard. You can't hear my keyboard. I don't know why. My keyboard is so loud. Oh, yeah. I do need it. I forgot about the bike. I spent 3 days running around this map. And I forgot to get... I've been on off this game for like 3 days because I had other stuff to do. And I forgot to get the... I literally went through Golden Rod like 4 times. Forgot to get the bike. Also, that's weird. That is weird. Why the Super Rod is on the way to Victory Road. Because that's what that guy just said. He's on the way to Victory. That's weird. Ain't no way. Man saw me from across the ocean. Actually, we can just fly back. I forgot we got fly. Mm-hmm. There we go. Let us go heal up. Then we'll put, who won't use most? Oh, well, we're absolutely using Togekiss. Togekiss. Yeah. Absolutely using him, her, it. Yes. Run that off. You give me medicine. What are your moves? Because you're about to get fly. I'll get rid of Calm Mind. I didn't. Black belt knob. It died a Heracross. This is about to be a breeze. He's absolutely gonna beat that gym before me. Move back out. He already beat the gym. Go ahead and mop the floor of him. Great. Teach this thing fly, and then we'll be on our way. Oh, he has four mons now. Okay. That is A-okay. There goes the hustle. That's knockout. Oh, it's not. Oh. What else did I do? That's gonna do like nothing. I will, you know, I've been wrong sometimes before. My luck. Literally, that was the definition of my luck. Elliot missing. Oh, I'm surprised this thing's still alive. And what's the last one? I'm a choke. What fighting gym is there without a choke? Alright, there we go. Oh my god, I can go to level 39? Let's go! Stupid. I'm never using a Focus Punch. Unless I have a substitute setup, I'm not using Focus Punch. We got Fly, we can use it. Use you over Calm Mind. Use Fly. Okay, I did not know there were swarms. That's actually really good information. We're gonna heal up, then we're going to go ahead and get ready for the actually we don't gotta get ready, we just literally just have to give the potion. And make sure I hit B on not using repel so I don't waste it, because they kind of expensive. Nope, no repel, thank you. Yeah, I need to get more money.
Hello, buddy, old pal.
I have not beat the gym yet.
Wait, you have or haven't?
I'm about to go battle the gym now.
Which one?
Six gym.
Oh, Jazzin? Okay.
Literally went mayhem.
No. Yeah.
And I... Sorry, guys.
You good?
Yeah, no, I just saw some pink lemonade.
Ah, Shiny Sneasel.
Weavile.
Who?
And then I want you to know, I got to this town. I was going right to the Pokemon Center. There were four people. Three of them were lined up with shiny Gyaradoses following them.
Yeah.
Middle of the street.
Did you notice how the level cap only went up by two?
Well, no duh. We got back to back, and I don't know what they expect us to do.
We also, I was rebounding some trainers, like, increase some level past the level cap, you know, but after the gym. It was a trainer, had a fly, a Pikachu of fly, a Pikachu of pedal dance, I don't know what else.
Yeah. You're not a Pikachu to learn that.
Pikachu learn pedal dance?
No. Oh, my Pokemon just got one shot.
By what?
Steelix.
Type explosion. Yeah.
No, I'm looking at it. That's why I said it.
No. Yeah, now the level cap's. Yeah, after the gym, the level cap's 42. I mean, not 42, 41.
That's still nothing to train for.
Well, yeah.
Alright. Oh, brother. This sucks.
And I got. And then, oh yeah, it was the three people lined up, and then there was like one person, like maybe two tiles back, that had another one.
Oh my gosh, what are they even doing there? It's like just
middle of the street.
Shiny Gyarados party.
Oh my goodness, I'm so glad I did that.
You what?
Oh my, that was probably the best play you'll ever see in Pokemon.
What?
Don't worry about it. That just know that it was crazy.
All that for a power herb? Really?
You know you gotta come back, right?
No, I just fly back.
Well, you might want to come back then.
Hold on. Yeah, apparently there's some more shallows going on. So I could get
Yeah, I saw cool. that. I was like, well, it's good so, to know I'll, that. There's good to know they're actually hordes.
Yeah, I was like, I would have loved the Shellos.
Yeah, I bet you would have. You weirdo. I'm sick.
Of what?
This gym.
Oh, the gym.
Everything has a berry.
I know, it's so annoying. Also, I think it's sturdy too. So, yeah, you want to tell me what channel you're in now?
No way. This is actually insane.
What?
It used discharge and paralyzed me. Never mind. Her last mod just came out.
Is it about to white out the Jasmine?
Yeah. Yeah, berries went crazy.
Yeah, berries were stupid. Oh, a power orb's like. Oh, I thought a power orb does.
Yeah, it makes charge moves go instantly.
Oh.
Do not know that.
No, it actually did not.
Come on now. You just know what a white herb does.
Yeah, it's mostly where your stat decreases don't happen. And instead it makes it stat buffs, right?
It just gets rid of debuffs the first time.
Oh, okay.
That's why people use it with Shell Smash.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I beat the gym.
Nice.
I'm in channel one.
My gosh, why didn't you tell me what channel you're in?
Glad I wasn't even paying attention to what channel I was in.
Bruh.
I wasn't paying attention with my. You said window like 41, 42. Oh, you have 41.
Yeah, 41.
There it is. I see it now.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, hey, buddy. How's it going?
Imagine using a bike.
Oh, it's all these dragon types out here.
Bro, I've seen green, pink. I've seen, like, the whole shebang.
You're speaking.
Yeah, I saw him earlier. I saw him lined up in the PC. All right, see you later.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Hey, where do you think you're going?
See ya.
We're gonna battle at.
From the lighthouse. Yeah, alright.
Okay. So, let me figure out what mod. Let me figure out what mod I want to send out first.
What, you get to pick anyway.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you
so I say it doesn't matter what you decide. Alright. So we're gonna do rotation battle.
What do you think my new mod is?
The cap's gonna be 40.
Okay.
What'd you say?
What do you think my new mod is? Oh.
Oh, wait.
What?
You about to see. I didn't realize you could do this.
What'd you do?
I didn't read.
Wait, no, you said that's unfair.
I know. Look, so I didn't. I thought you still picked, but I realized I could turn off the preview.
Oh. Can we still select who goes first, though?
Well, did you select who goes first?
No, because you said you can do it in the battle.
Do you want the preview, then?
No.
Or do you want to just back out and then swap mons?
Yeah, back out, swap mons.
All right, swap mons.
Did you want to switch too?
Oh, no, I'm swap mons.
Let's go first. Yeah. Why not? Okay, now I'm ready.
Or am I swapping mons? I'm just gonna leave you. I'm gonna leave your team preview on, right?
No.
Don't worry, it's fair and balanced. Sweet. Sup.
Hi, how's it going?
What's up?
How's it going? Okay, what's the plan here, Stan?
I don't know. You tell me. You tell me, Roger. That was a weird choice, but I...
Oh, no. We're not doing this again.
Hey. I just probably got rid of one of your best mons, so I'm fine.
We're not doing this again.
We already started. Yeah, you run away, you coward. Hey, I'll take that free damage though. How much is that gonna do? Ooh, that did a nice little chunk. Man, I'm eating that. Look at this, yum. I needed that to hit. I'm sad now.
Wait.
Hey.
Politoed. Okay, I knew you were gonna do Politoed.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay, come on, go ahead and use Parish Song.
Why would I use that?
I don't know.
Oh, that was silly. Weird. Why would you bring this thing in?
Why? It's so much damage. What?
I'm a Politoed.
What?
And you're a Gengar. You have no defenses. You thought you were safe?
Yes.
No. Gengar has no defenses. Hey, you know what? That's crazy.
Pulls that Thunderbolt.
That's insane. I'm out. Hey.
Relax. Hey, how's it going, Snorlax? How you doing?
Hey, watch this. Yum. That's fine. Yum.
Oh my, I forgot you had your stupid leftovers.
Low kick. Interesting. Yeah. Goodness gracious.
Your defense fell too.
Oh, you know that's why. Hey.
Leafeon.
How you doing?
Are you faster or am I faster?
I'm absolutely faster. You know how slow for alligator is?
No.
I think it's mad slow. Hey, that's crazy. You fell for the bait. That's insane.
Oh my gosh, I should have looked it up.
Hey, hold on. Can I hit this though? Hey.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. See ya. Hey.
Hey, that's crazy.
Hey, that's perfectly fine. Because bring out for alligator. Bring out for alligator. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you. Let's go.
What, do you have Thunder Fang on that thing? You have Thunder Fang or something?
Hey, who knows? You know what I'm saying? Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Eat a ketchup by its toe. See ya. Hey, this is delicious. Yum.
I still did a lot of damage.
That did do a lot of damage. Hey, you know, that's crazy. I'm still living that. There you go.
Oh, brother, not again.
Yeah. Yum. I'll see you later, though. Oh my god, thank you.
What?
Hey.
Politoed again? Why?
Why do you have double hit?
A technician?
Oh yeah. That's insane. This is gonna be a chunk of damage. Watch this.
One shots. Oh. We're fine.
As he's shaking his mug.
We're okay.
Okay, I did hit that thing. Let's go this.
Oh god, this thing.
Okay. You're gonna get that crit. That's crazy.
Oh no.
Yeah. Omni boost, let's go!
No, no.
Thank you.
Hey. Crazy.
Ouch. I wonder what do you have on this thing? You said you didn't buy an item. You're a liar.
What do you mean?
You're a liar. You said you didn't have an item.
On my alligator?
Yeah, I can see.
I wanted to pick up a missing water. What?
Crazy.
Oh.
Ouch. Flame the charger. Really?
Yeah.
This thing.
Yeah.
Burn. Dang. Shake my hand. The earthquake is busted.
It is.
And I don't know that this thing definitely does not speed.
Miss Surf.
No, this thing don't not speed. That is a GG. It's a GG, sir.
You can still win.
No, I can't. This thing has
speeds. Can't?
No, this thing just has speeds.
Would Lava Plume kill you?
I don't know how Lava Plume works. I think it's just base attack, so it should. That's crazy. This kills.
But you still die though. You still die burn.
But I still won.
You die burn though.
No, I didn't.
What? Wait.
Let's go! But really? Tyranitar?
Yeah, where do you think I got it?
I know what route it's on.
What?
It's one of the early routes.
No, it's not.
Not early routes, like no, you ran you're a psycho.
Where did I go?
I remember seeing it on the list. I can't remember exactly where.
It's not on the list.
Is it not? I could have sworn I saw Lavatar.
I got the Safari Zone.
Really?
Yeah.
Safari Zone.
Yeah. You also get Riolu there,
that's
too.
That's a weird place.
Yeah, you also get Riolu there.
Hey, thanks for telling me. I'll be back. But we're gonna go ahead and end it there. That was actually a really close battle. That was really good.
I know. If I got, you know,
yeah. If you had anything other than lava plume, you,
yeah, I think I had quick attack. I don't know that.
Quick attack definitely would have killed.
It would have.
No, it wouldn't.
Oh yeah,
because I had 32 HP and that wouldn't have killed. So you
needed. Yeah, very close.
That's the thing about Typhlosion. Typhlosion doesn't get the craziest moveset.
Yeah.
But I think you're crazy because you're not going to be able to fully evolve that thing until the Elite Four.
I have a strategy here to have it before Elite Four.
Yeah, but you're not going to be able to. Doesn't it evolve at 50 or 55?
55, yeah.
Yeah, we're definitely not getting that level cap till after the 8th gym.
You're right.
And we're going to be battling before you even get the level up, so.
Well, you don't need to battle Elite Four instead?
Well, it's the 8th gym. We still have to battle after the 8th gym.
And so, probably you could just move it in front of Elite Four instead, maybe.
Nah. See, you need to follow the rules. You should have knew. But anyway, we're going to end this episode off because we're a little bit over time. But next episode, I'm going to be exploring more because screw the story. Zach is probably going to be doing more story because he's...
Oh, yeah. I'm already at 43.
Well, I've already been over there, so I don't really care.
Yeah.
But I say, because by the time you... When I told you to undeath, and I was just battling Chuck. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, share, and share with your friend Tom with notifications for notified whenever I upload a video. Make sure you go check out Zekrom down below. Check out my Twitch, TroyXSage, and his Twitch, Zekrom916. And if you guys want to play a Pokemmo, the download link for the game is down below in the description. And we cannot tell you how to get the ROMs, but the internet can. Without further ado, this coverage one thing is 7.96. See you guys in the next video.